heart of Central Indiana, this is Eyewitness News at 10 on UPN Indiana. High speed.